I'm going this way. Frozen egg. I like Infernal Blade. So let's do another. What's coming up? An elite. Basically full health. Okay, so I only have to kill him. Angry. Oh, non-minion. That's right. It did say non-minion. So I can only use it on him. Whoops. Whoopsie. So he's charging up, so he needs to die next turn. This guy sucks. Get 'em, boys. You got no boys. Those upgraded perfected strikes are so good. Okay, we'll see what happens this next round. And feed. Nom nom. Nom 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 nom. Strawberry! I guess I'm gonna go with armament. Alright, so I still need a shop. So I'm gonna go this way. Read! Oh god, this reading hurts! Ugh, take the book. Oh, so what curse did it give me? So I need to get rid of that curse. No, it says there's no escape from this curse. Unplayable. Ta-ha! Uppercut, Iron Wave, Strike. How many cards do I draw? 5. Oh, my perfect and perfected strikes are down here. All 3 of them are! Oof. This sucks. Kaka! Behold my power! Oh, dang. Ka-ha! Ka-ha! Let's see. Spot weakness. Pommel strike. Twin strike. Feet! Alright, so let's go armament. Let's do this. Infernal blade. Pummel. Sure. Strike. And feed. Two feeds. Nice. Let's do clothesline plus. Alright, what do we got here? Letter opener is okay. Bottled flame. Ooh, this could be good. Lightning in the bottle is better. I don't have... How many armaments do I have? Oh, I can't put it in here. So what do I want to start with? I'm going to want to start with Clothesline Plus. Alright, let's rest. Actually, let's upgrade. We're going to upgrade this other clothesline. Alright, on to the boss. Oh yeah, this guy. Oof. Actually, starting with this isn't good. So I might as well just use that. Get it out of my deck. Alright, so... Actually, probably better to do that, to this, to that, to... that. Oh wow, he took my feed. Ooh. You're a minion, aren't you? Yeah. So it doesn't matter. So if I do spot the weakness, gets me to 10. I don't really want to, if I use this, it goes to the Necronomicon. If I do, damn. Okay, that hurt, but it isn't that bad. This will hurt. Let me throw this. Oh, yeah. Not gonna use that. Alright. So, sword boomerang is a must. Let's go ahead and do that as well. This, and might as well do that. I'm not going to be able to do anything with the feeds in this, so I'm just going to use them. 38, oh. God, this Necronomicon is, oh, beautiful! Double tap. Oh, God. What happens if I double tap and use a 2? You know what? Potions are overrated. Potions are overrated. So that means now I'm going to start each turn with 5 mana. So I need a lot more card draw. So I want to hit the most minions. So let's go here to here. To here to here. To here. Actually, yeah, because I wanna possibly upgrade something. To here to here. Here here. Or no, actually let's go this way. This way. Yeah, this way is better. Alright. So we're gonna start here. Okay. Let's do clothesline. yep. Okay, so I definitely want to get some defense. But I need defense at the same time I kill him. So I'll only take one damage. Not bad. Because I heal it right back. Combat, so that'll be the entire time. So if I take damage three times, this costs zero. And it's free 18 damage. And that's definitely gonna happen on boss battles and elites. Or even this guy. Oh yeah, the burns. The burns hurt. And dead. God, this Necronomicon is so good for the deck that I've decided to play. Shrug it off. Get some block. We're gonna go this way. This guy sucks. There we go, zero cost. Thunderclap. All right, let's hit the shop. Pen nib. Oh, pen nib is going to be my friend in this one. Especially if I can pen nib a perfected strike with the Necronomicon. God, this will be good. Here. Oh, this guy. This guy. I probably should have thunderclapped first. Nine turns of weakness. Ugh. Don't want to burn that seeing red yet. Alright, pen neb is going to be activated, so I'm going to do this. Okay. Let's go angry. Let's do this. End my turn. Nah, he's dead next turn. Because there's that. Pommel strike. I want to upgrade this. No. That just makes it. Oh, next two attacks. Okay, okay. That's actually not too bad. Go for the elite. Four times seven is 28. 28 times two is a lot.
Feed me.
Birdface urn. I don't have any powers. Clothesline. So we got this. Actually isn't too bad. I could use the heal. Okay, let's go up this way. Bag of marbles! Nice. Ghostly armor. Let's go ghostly armor. What do you got for me? Any more strikes?
Limit Break!
Sounds like something from Dragon Ball Z. Eh, I can't take it. Eh. All the thorns. Darn. Remember what from Chrono Trigger? Limit Break? Oh yeah, Limit Break, yeah. Dang. If I shrugged it off to begin with, I probably could have killed him. Take one damage. And then pummel and feed. Keep going with Infernal Blade. God, these guys again. Almost dead. Let's get rid of him. Searing Blow, not too bad. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Before we do that, this. Angry! Go ahead and. Oh, this is Pen Nib. That was Pen Nib. I keep forgetting. I need to look for Pen Nib. Feed you. What if I do that? You're 18. Double tap. You. And then you. Okay, so Pen Nib, every 10th attack, I do double damage with that attack. Strike. Oh. Happy Flower, but I can't get Happy Flower. So I'll get that, and I'll get... Inflame.
This guy. It's pommel strike. Let's get clotheslined in. There we go. Not bad, 75 damage first turn. Oh god! Look how much damage that does. That means I'll do 144 damage in this turn. Just with that one. The power of Necronomicon. Angry. Pednib is active. So this will do 42 damage. I'll still take 2 damage. But if I get a 2 card... Oh, this is rude. So vulnerability makes it so that my attacks do 50% more damage. Since this is a 2-cost card, Necronomicon will make it so it's played twice. So the first one will do 8 damage. And the second one will do 12 damage, which makes it 20. Or I could just do this and just kill him. Let's do another entrench. I mean, blood for blood. Ooh, definitely need to heal. Alright. Boss time. Let's see if I can beat this third boss. Oh, no, 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 no. Pommel strike. What do I got? Let's do another pommel strike here. He's gonna hurt. Luckily, I don't have that many powers. Thank the Lord. Good night, Midnight Sky. So, it's gonna have to defend. So I'd rather do a defend like that. Still gonna hurt. So let's do this. Alright, now I need to start working on him. Alright, don't take damage. That's good. Alright, so... blood for blood. Angry. Eight times four is 32. I think I gotta do this, fight this guy like 3 times. That's a skill, so don't have to worry about that.